My name is Shoeleh Shams, and I'm a doctoral student in Civil and Environmental Engineering Department. I was really interested in working with water quality and drinking water treatment, and University of Waterloo has a very high reputation in environmental engineering, particularly in this field. What I'm looking into is how land disturbances impact water quality. We're trying to understand the chemistry of water and the quality of water after these disturbances. Then we'll have enough knowledge to optimize our treatment processes to ensure safe drinking water. The research that we do here is both fundamental and also applied. There are state-of-the-art laboratories, equipments. The professors are highly acclaimed. I have been in contact with several different municipalities, region of Waterloo, city of Toronto, city of Calgary, and worked with them to find a solution to the issues. You feel that the result of your work directly impacts public health and people's lives. I think this is very meaningful and very rewarding. Waterloo is a place where you can pursue your dreams. It has a very cultured, very intellectual community, which I really enjoy. If you express your interest, if you express your dreams that you really want to make a contribution, they will provide you with very unique opportunities.